Check out this 1930s era Leland Detroit monorail. Special thanks to LCCA member David Dansky. Whoosh.